Welcome back to another Steiner Family Motorsports video. As you can hear, I'm a little bit sick. As you can see, I'm pretty tired. It's only 8:30 now. I was up at, I don't know, I didn't sleep too great last night, but I got up around 6:45 to head to Cohocton, New York for Sick Bros MXGP. It's a little bit nasty out today. Gonna be a mutter for sure. It's not supposed to stop raining until after our race, so some sick C-class crashes. And I hope you guys like the video. Please subscribe and hit that like button. Give me a thumbs up. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. As Maddie B would say, no choice. Gotta go out and send it, rain or shine. Bike solid, should be great. In the rangy dangy right now, so on our way to the race.
Minis just got done. You can see they're pretty covered. Rain's holding off right now.
It's just sprinkling, so that's sweet.
All right guys, Sick Bros MX. This is a morning class. Huge front line, third line, fourth line.
Rained all morning. It's supposed to be raining now, but it's held off. Standing on some sketchy bleachers for you guys.
ADF right there.
Bike won't be white for long.
That dude's still over there kicking. Flashlight. Flashlight. They're still stuck in there, dude. Look at that, pile up. Still piled up. Look at that. Dead stop. Oh, oh, nice. Someone help me, please. That's the way. Oh. That dude's still down over there, too. That dude still has kicking his leg.
Oh, Maddie Reese! Let's go, bud! Second place. Get him.
Nice, man. With the whole job, baby.
Let's go. Oh, shit. That's a big class. KDX. Bobby Backwood's favorite machine.
Oh, that class naked in there is gonna be gnar. Women's class, last one. There's carnage everywhere. Make sure you guys watch the end. I'll be getting some close up of all this action.
Oh, Emily. See, track conditions are not so amazing, but they're not as bad as they could be.
Let's go, Maddie.
E-bike man, let's go. That Suron's getting work, baby. Nice. That's the kid that crashed in the first GP CrashFest.
Manning is his last name.
Taking roost for you guys.
Doing, and it's like, what the fuck you doing? Fucking crashing into you and shit, like, what the fuck?
That dude from last week on the 2024 got a new front fender. Remember 311, his front fender was broke off last week. Hell yeah.
Here we go.
Went 20 feet to go, 10 feet right there. Love it. Let's go. Oh. Paddle. Nice. This dude just crashed. tight fit, dude. KDX. If you guys have been watching the SFM vlogs, been keeping track of KDXs. There's a TM out there. I don't know if he's here today. KDX, smooth like a four stroke. Get it, bud. Team. This hill is just too good. Oh, CR 85 or 80. I slipped and fell, that's the only reason. I was trying to hold you up. This is gonna be such a good video. Let's go, bud. I got your break.
Oh. just slipping. My fingernail back helping that guy.
Yeah. momentum.
Taken out in the first corner.
That's a wrap for the day. Sick Bros MX, Cohocton, New York. Heading out. It was a muddy day, as you can see. Messed up hair, mud in the eyes, contacts sucked. Definitely not a day for tear-offs, a roll-off day, but oh well. Yeah, I ended up third, got $85 and paid for the weekend, which really is just all that matters to me because I had fun. But yeah, stay tuned. I had GP CrashFest, man. It was gnarly today. So, you know, just stay tuned. I'll be out with that here soon. Bike was trashed. Crashed 3 times over a log. I forgot to turn on my GoPro at the start of the race. So I turned it on maybe 5 minutes into the race, trying to turn it on a couple times without losing too much time. And so hopefully the battery lasted till I found those logs, but it was towards the end of the race, so I guess we're gonna see if we still have it on GoPro or not. You'd hear me swear for sure, but that's what happens when you fall on the same log 3 times in the same exact lap. Just stupid, but oh well, it didn't crash any other time, and not even in the Enduro Cross. So hey, thank you guys so much for watching. My name's Tim Steiner. This is another episode of SFM Vlog number 3. Vlog number 4 will be next weekend at Hogback Hills in Palmyra, New York for the last round of these series, the Western New York Hare Scrambles. So far, it's been cool. I'm excited, but hey, the rain held off the majority of the time today. It just sprinkled, which gets water underneath your tear-offs and roll-offs. So, oh well. Had a good time though, so I'll catch you guys in the next video. Make sure you guys stay tuned. Hopefully I can get that out sooner than later. Last week was an hour and a half of footage and it took over 24 hours to post. So I'm gonna try to get posted on that ASAP to get that live for you guys. So again, hey, thank you guys so much for watching and I really hope you enjoyed. I'll catch you in the next one.